Are you political, Mr. Gaines?
No, sir.
Good. We have no tolerance for politics at the White House.
I'm Cecil Gaines. I'm the new butler.
You hear nothing, you see nothing. You only serve.
You know he got that job himself. The White House called him. He didn't call the White House.
I want to hear all the stories.
I don't know how many stories you're going to hear, because they done swore him to some kind of secret code. I'm so proud of you.
Did you go to an all-colored school, Cecil?
I didn't go to school, Mr. President. I grew up on a cotton farm.
Get back to work.
Don't you lose your temper with that man. It's his world. We just living in it.
About time you go ahead on your own.
You looking for some help?
You done broke our window. You done stole our food. And now you asking for a job?
I know how to serve.
They say this new white boy's smooth.
I am thrilled to be working with all of you over the next 4 years.
Dr. King.
What do your daddy do?
He's a butler.
Young brother, the black domestic played an important role in our history.
Something special is going on down here, Dad.
Mr. President?
I know your son is a freedom rider.
Turn the bus! Everybody out!
No, I never understood what you all really went through. You've changed my heart.
There's this whole black power movement going on. I gave him the green light to gut those sons of bitches.
You know what they're gonna do to you? They're gonna kill you.
This country treats us like dogs.
And now, Mr. President, we need to go.
What?
Get the hell out of here!
I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that butler.